work for Junior Achievement of Mahoning Valley. I am the program manager there. So my role is to recruit, train, and place volunteers into the classroom to work with our teachers and students.
And my title is Program and Special Events Coordinator. And most of what I do entails fundraising and marketing for the organization. For my purposes, I've been mainly using Bing on an internal basis with our board of directors, and it's great to see the analytics of what board members are engaged and involved and those that may not be reading the documents we're sending.
As program manager for the organization, I have been using Bing externally. So I send my volunteers training videos, and I am able to keep track of their process as far as going through volunteer trainings, and I'm able to assist them as needed. Using Bing is very easy. I log in. I have templates created for my volunteer training videos, so I just download the link and send it off in an email, and my volunteers are able to open up the Bing and watch the volunteer training videos.
I would say one of the best things is the analytics. There's nothing else we've ever come across where we can actually see who is interacting with what inside of our Bing. I would say my job is easier because I'm more efficient in my day-to-day productions. Because we do have such a large board, I'm interacting with them on a weekly and sometimes daily basis. And it's great to be able to collaborate with the different organizations and in turn hopefully get more people using Bing because it will work for them as well as for JA.
Bing has definitely helped my time management. I'm able to send out the videos for volunteer trainings, and I don't have to spend the time scheduling one-on-one training sessions. So it's definitely made me more productive.